Hey everyone, and welcome to the Pop Culture Gamers podcast. Today we're going to do a walkthrough for Full Void. This game's currently available on Steam and releases on the Xbox and Switch on the 12th of September, and it releases later in the year on the Evercade arcade console. The game itself has 12 achievements. Most of these are not missable because there is chapter select, but you will have to go back to chapters if you don't get all of the achievements in one playthrough. However, with this guide, I'll be taking you right the way through the game, all the way until the end. I won't be doing a running commentary throughout the game. However, I will leave in chapter markers so that you can actually skip to the bits that you want. One of the achievements, entitled Fail Over, requires you to die in 13 different ways. These are by being killed by the main enemy, being killed by a spider robot, the dog, the worm, the centipede, drowning, falling, killed by steam, by fire, being electrocuted, being crushed by pistons, and also being blasted. You will need to see the animation that goes with each one of these for this achievement to pop. I've left several times where I've done this in the game. You don't need to follow them all, just tick off each one that you've done, and you should only need to do it once, and then you will get the achievement at the end. But I've left where you can get all of these all in one go. The one thing is about the electrocuted, there is an animation with that. That's normally done in the power plant area rather than by failing the mini game to open doors where you would get electrocuted. You'll notice on this recording that the final achievement actually shows a Steam achievement rather than the Xbox one. Don't worry, all of the achievements are interchangeable between Xbox and PC as well. So this achievement pops at exactly the same time. Unfortunately, my recording of the Xbox footage failed in the last few minutes, which is when the achievement popped. So unfortunately, I've had to include the PC version from Steam to show the last achievement, but it still pops in exactly the same place. So if you follow this guide, you'll get 100%. I'd also like to thank Out of the Bit for providing the game for review purposes and for producing these videos. Also, I'd like to thank them for coming onto my podcast and doing an interview. If you want to see that, then just visit the Pop Culture Gamers YouTube channel, youtube.com/popculturegamers, and you'll be able to see the interview there. I'll also put a link in the description. Don't forget, if you do enjoy this video, please give it a like and please subscribe, because we can really do with the subscriptions to help us get more noticed and be able to bring you more content in the future. Follow the guide and have a great time. Okay, that's it. So If you go onto the main screen now, you'll be able to see the trophy room where there is the Vox art of the 3D images from the game for all of the achievements that you've popped. If you haven't popped any of these, then you can just use the chapter select to go back to the relevant sections in the game and you'll be able to achieve them there. I hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye now.